So it has been a while, definitely been a while, man. I haven't had the time to record, unfortunately, but now that the peaks, well, I have 2 days additional off, so it's allowing me some time to record at least. My volume's a bit too loud, I'm gonna lower that quickly. There we go, that should be a bit better. But yeah, I've had way too much work to record anything like this, but I had some extra time to do some grinding and stuff, not too much. I actually went to a different place to do it, but I also have, before I go to the where I think I should be going, which is not the end yet, I'm gonna take a revisit to here because there is some dialogue I discovered, but I canceled it out so that it was before a save, or after a save I did, whatever, anyways. Chuck, you okay? We barely got away. We failed to stop the fortress's revival. The mana beast will appear and crash against the fortress any minute. It'll cause the destruction of this world, but we mustn't give up yet. Sage Jock has spoken of the mana tree and pure land of the world's end. Usually it's hidden under a dense cloud barrier, but the fortress is consuming the last of the world's mana, and the barrier has surely weakened. You just might be able to land there. The seeds that have powered up your sword are a small part of the mana tree. Find the tree itself and you could instantly revive the mana sword. We have no choice. We must find that place. Now, hold on a second. Sorry, I like to turn the internet off my laptop too, even when I'm doing dialogue. It's a forbidden place. No one's been there. Beware. And you are, I forget your name, Chrissy. Everyone okay? Take care of yourselves. Here's a little boost. Oh, nice. She seems to recover us. How about you? Thanatos' bunch double-crossed the Emperor. What are they up to? Who knows? There's also some dialogue in here I saw. Not much, but something. A little bit important. She can't re-go through this place, I don't think. So sad that the Emperor was betrayed. How about you? Eh. The Emperor's been stopped, but the world's finished. I don't think... Yeah, no, you can't go back to an old place. It's her. Lucy! I said some awful things. Forget it, you weren't yourself. I guess I was jealous of you two. Thanatos noticed and used it to his advantage. Fana, look at me. Friends, okay? Lucy, thanks. Hope to see you see Dialux soon. Hope you see Dialux soon, that is. But yeah, I don't think there's much else I can really do here, and going back here is not really going to be much. Seed is... Nothing's happening. Well, as far as I know, this seed's not really useful. There is no power in it. Anyways, there's a forest I went to quickly to do some little bit of grinding. Not too much, because it got kind of boring. I already grinded some of my magic up. What I felt was important. I won't show that just yet. But you will notice that the video is different. I'm recording this in HD straight off the bat because I got sick of changing resolutions and forgetting about it on Rabby Reeby. So I decided, you know what? Forget it. Everything's being recorded HD from now on. So it's going to be stretched out now, but whatever. People probably like that better than what I was doing before. I usually like to stay true to the original resolutions and stuff. But whatever. So it's going to look different for this part, and the game going forward. Oh yeah, there was a small dialogue, but it wasn't much. It was just like, come here or whatever. Some voice speaking to us. Eh. But yeah, I went through here a little bit, and not much. I just went up to like the next screen just to get some grinding done at most. Nothing major. But now I can finally sit down and do some recording of this game. It's been a while, I've been meaning to do it, but I've had no time. Man, I find we're not beating this guy up as much as I was when I was doing some grinding. He was barely getting any hits last time. In fact, I feel like I'm missing more. Anyways, two parts today, minimum. Well, probably only two max. So, but you know, at least, you know, I'm gonna have something to do. Ugh, silence reverses my... Now I gotta get used to the fact I'm reversed. There we go. Okay, now I'm back to normal. Okay, so we gotta find our way through here. Wall level 5 for these guys, apparently. Well, these guys are different. Not that strong. Doesn't matter. They could be weak. There we go. So where am I doing here? Where am I going? I'm supposed to be going to the mana tree. I'm supposed to unlock my sword. I heard there's an 8th seed that I can get. But I don't know where it is. And I think it might be optional. If I'm trying to remember correctly, you know. It's really been a while since I recorded this. I don't even remember how. I think it's been a bit more than a week. Almost a week-ish. Is it Magicka? I got player recovery. Oh god, he even spammed it. Oh, level 53, huh? Nice. What about Chuck, though? Katie, was Chuck already at 53? Oh, there you go. Guess I'll recover quickly. Just, you know, might as well. Get some recovery in. So that we're not too low. I should also be well stocked. Also, I do have equipment. Good equipment. I already got that. From the cat. From Neko. I was able to afford everything. But my money is lower. Okay, she's unconscious. Come on, are you dead yet or not? I can't even tell. Wow, that was a lot. Well, of course, you probably charged up. Right now, I'm not charging up because I don't think I'm that weak. Let's see how far I can get in these next two parts. And then, if anything, I can get start Legend of Dragoon again. That's been a while, too. It's not. I didn't want to take the break, but, you know, I had to. At least I had... only a few days where I didn't upload. It wasn't too bad. But there were days where I was just like, you know what? Screw it. I worked way too much. Oh, wow. Chuck, how did you get behind? I was wondering about that. I was like... I never even saw him get the 53. I have no idea when he got behind. Cave. Uh-oh. Boss already? Where? Oh, it's a giant snake thing. Earth Slayer. I don't even know how much damage. I only look like 4 or something. By gas, it's not good. I can't see where there he is. Maybe I should analyze it. Can't. Not right now. Alright, let's see. Doesn't have a lot of weak to something. Sylphid. Sylphid is you. Thunderbolt? Yep, Thunderbolt works pretty good. It's not leveled up enough though, but I'll get it eventually. She needs to do some healing, I think. She needs to heal herself first. Oh yeah, your thing went up? Okay, I mean, fine. But, you know, I didn't really intend to go up. But it's nice to have her recoveries up that high. So now she can do almost a full-on, you know, recovery for everyone. I'll try to get Sylphid up a little bit. Chuck's been Moogled, but I'm not really good. He's been Pigmatized and Moogled or something. I don't know. I'm not gonna use him much anyway. I'm gonna just try and spam magic on this boss for now. Ooh, that's gonna hurt though. Actually, not as much as you would think. Takes a while to get this, apparently. Can't reach him. Apparently, I still can't reach him. There he is. Now I should be able to, right? Steal lightning for now. I do wonder. Great, she's been petrified. Let's just do some extra spamming while I'm here. Oh, Chuck's dead. I'll try and get some usage in here of my guys. I'm gonna try and use some of my magic here, you know. I actually wonder. She has moon something. I'll try and see if it. It was you. I got you up quite a bit. Moon Saber, Moon Energy, and then Lunar Boost. Let's try it on her. I wonder if it increases the magic a bit. Yeah, see, I got that one up really high. I just want to try something out here. Not really. I thought maybe it would work, but didn't. Man, this is taking forever to go up, though. I've had magic go up much faster when grinding regular enemies here. But apparently for her, not so much. Does she even have it left? 7. I can only do it one more time. Imagine if I killed on this turn. That would have been great, but it's not happening. Could just try to hit with my normal moves, maybe. You know, so I don't have to. Moon Ring. I'm gonna try this out. She's been moogled, pigmatized. There's rocks in the way, that's kind of weird. Oh my god, I gotta get release this soon. Oh, nice. Oh, but she died. Well, she's gonna revive anyway, I think. Yeah, see? Got Axis Orb. See, I knew she was gonna revive. Katie's out of magic. Oh, that was only one boss, I think. Oh, no. That's okay. I'm fine for now. Granted, the problem right now is because my magic has exceeded what it'll recover. You know what I mean? Before I open that, let's analyze it. Because I've been told that that helps out. Apparently it wasn't anything dangerous because it's not flashing. Chocolate won't fit, that's fine, I don't care about chocolate. I don't even need chocolate. Katie's unconscious. Do I even have to go down here? I can't really see through the shrubs. I can't even see where this guy is. Is he even still alive? Looks like some ruins here. Defeat the dragon to the left of the forest to pass this gate. Save your game? Huh. There's a save here. That's kind of weird, but I guess I could. To the left of here? I guess I gotta continue a bit more, and this is the left of the forest, I presume. Hit these guys the most. They're very hard to hit, these hedgehog-like things. Silencing. Yeah, there's too many enemies here! Finally gone. Yeah, I'm not gonna open any chest without analyzing it now these days. Get out of my way, you fool! Alright. Let's analysis this thing. If it flashes, it could mean that there was something dangerous inside it. See, here there wasn't. Wait! Hey! Well, that wasn't correct, apparently. There, sometimes it does flash, though. I'm not really understanding that now. I did analyze it, and it didn't flash, so I presume that there wasn't anything bad in it. Okay, so here's what we need to do first of all. On each of them, for, well, her for now, I guess. Alright, let's check. I don't really know what this weakness is. He's not that strong. He's got a lot of MP, but he's not Salaman. Alright, so Salamando. Is that fire? Well, I guess I did see ice on him. Alright. Which one is the best, I wonder? I always find Exploder's a good one. ~520? Oh, yes. Dude, that's already like 1,000 down. If I use two. Not as much, but it's fine. Dude, this is gonna go fairly quickly. Yeah, this is gonna go quickly. Absolutely quickly. You'll be dead before you know it. You only have like 2,800. Plus, Chuck's doing some damage for me extra. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, what? I guess there's a delay. It was a bit of delay, I think, but whatever. Should be dead soon. Yeah, there we go. So we're getting free recovery, and we had a level up of some sort. Not sure which one. What do we get from this? Do we gain more orbs? Got Bo's orb. Cool. 54 for Katie. Something seems out of order here about our leveling up. To my knowledge, it doesn't matter what order we do it in, like, or who kills. It's basically level ups, I think, are supposed to be consistent between everyone. Is there anything up here? Not really. Just checking. I don't care about him. I should go back to that gate. What's in this gate? Continue on, shells. Save again. This is the Pure Land. So, is this where the mana is gonna be? I mean, I didn't know where else I should try going. It's confused, unfortunately. No, that was unintended. I want to continue on. I accidentally went too far to the door area. So because of that, I'm just going to skip this area. Well, try. Oh my god, is there a flying guy here? He's got a lucid berry. That can't be good. That means I might need to use magic. Which I don't wanna. Too many enemies. In fact, I think that guy's going to spawn them. Oh my god, ghosts in here too. What are ghosts weak to? Can't kill them with your regular weapons. Oh, forget it. Jeez. Heavy dodge. Oh my god. Everyone's dodging. There's no one getting hit. Can anyone get hit here? Finally. Two of these fork guys. Like, if he shoots the forks. Oh, even this guy now? Finally! He got whacked pretty well. There we go. You're a nuisance. I hate you the most. You got whacked. Oh my god, it takes forever. There we go. Another one of you guys. Oh god, him. He's got a lucid barrier. Forget it. We're not fighting him. We're skipping them. Hello? I feel like I fought you before. I became allies and now. Where did he jump to? There he is. Oh, she got magic skill up for that finally. Wow, level 3 only. He doesn't have a lot of HP, but you dying. So basically ice. Oh, I see now. I think 400's fine. Also, this only takes 2 each, so that's fine too. Only 1 at least. I should try to steal MP maybe. Maybe I'll do that. Let's try and steal some MP from him. 1. Yeah, great. I didn't even get back anything. I'll just keep doing the magic on him. Kill him before he does any real damage to us. That one didn't work as well. He could be getting close to death though. I'm not too worried about recovery because we'll recover once he's dead. Come on, level up, man. There we go. This will give us the free healing. I mean, I don't need to get the last mana seed. If I happen to get it, fine. But I'm more on the track of trying to beat the game now. I'm not going for a perfect run. What do we get? Javelin's Orb, alright. Staircase opened up on that side. Nothing on this side. But yeah, you always get a free healing at the end of these bosses. Eh, forget it. I don't want to be in a small cave like that anyway. Ah, more ghosts. What in the hell am I trapped on? I like can't get out of here. Oh, I know. I know. Yeah, that's how. Oh my god. You have to clear all the way here. Yeah, grind is not really worth it. Well, except when you cast a freeze, maybe. Did that even really hurt anything? Defeat the dragon to the left of the fort. Okay. Okay. I don't know. Actually, no. We're gonna go back to Chuck. What we want to do is switch you back to your strong one. The lance. And we'll analyze the dragon to the left. Oh, very tight corner here. Or very tight thing. Let's go here. Well, here's another dragon. How much do I bet ice this time? Wow, I whacked him, alright. I didn't even really try to do much. Okay, that one didn't work. He's got 3,000. Also, Katie took a big hit. Oh, it's ice again, pretty much. I'm not in range. There we go, now I'm in range. The main good thing I'm finding is that if you're casting magic generally, you can't get hit if you're casting attack magic. Of course, that also means she didn't recover like I wanted. Okay, she had a delay recovery. Spam the damn thing. Well, magic skill went up. Well, that would suck. Magic skill goes up, attack goes down. It works that way, apparently. Can I oh, there we go. That was better. Can I steal from you? Come on. 10 would be nice, even. 1. Yeah, no. I mean, I could just keep spam. No, I can't even spam it because it won't help. Fire breath. Okay. That's okay. We're getting free recovery again. Just gotta kill him. With it being leveled up, it should go fairly quickly. Chuck would also help a bit. There we go. There, I defeated the dragon. There's rocks. I don't know if that's going to do anything. Feels like there might be something up there. I'm gonna need to use another walnut at some point, but not yet. Man, 25 minutes, I feel like I've done a lot in this park. That's rare in this game. Gloves orb. I haven't been using the glove as much. And she's at 55. I'm just flying through. No, I thought... Oh, even he's at 55. What do you know? No, nothing else in here. So let's go through that other thing. Why are you charging up? There's no one in here. Or they're up there. It felt like there could have been something up there, but whatever. Let's just go. I feel like just grinding is not even that helpful these days. Like, I'm just grinding naturally while going through the, you know, thing. Oh no, more ghosts. Fork you! Actually, it's on that side. Yeah, I'm not really much of a fighting mood right now, because... I'm not saying I won't need to fight ever, but right now, I'm just not in the mood to do it, because I'm just flying through, mostly. Just wish I could kill this guy faster. But he's got really good dodge. Everyone's got good dodge here, unfortunately. There we go. Come on, man. Everybody's got good dodge in this place now. God damn it. I figure at least kill these guys. There we go. No, he's not dead yet. I thought he was. Is there anyone who's dead yet? Oh, okay, two of them are. There we go. Three of them are. Oh, forget it. Oh, no. We're not even going to bother with him. Yeah, they're killing him pretty nicely, but I can't reach him. Once that lucid barrier goes up, it's the problem. More ghosts. Forget the ghosts. I don't want to use my magic. They're not worth it. Waste of magic, I find. I can't go anywhere when they... What's this way? I prefer my lance. I mean, I did level up the sword just in case. It's at the max, too, so you can't say I didn't level up the sword. You know. It's not like I haven't done anything. I spent a good almost 2 hours yesterday, I'd say. On Christmas, of all days! Nah, I didn't do anything yesterday. Anything I did was on Christmas Eve. Come on. Kill! Yeah, almost one more. Uh-oh. Don't be Doom. Okay, it's Royal Jam. What's this wave? Forget, I don't want to fight the Griffin Hand. Which looks more like the talon of a griffin, not the hand. I don't know where I'm going. That actually looks like I could have come from down there before. Now I'm lost. Shall I? I don't want to fight. I actually want to figure out where to go. They're all fighting, so I guess I might as well. They won't leave until everything's dead. Wow, weapon skill up. Alright, playing something else. Oh god, I remember you. Well, something like you. He's got a lot of HP, and he knocked her down. Thunderbolt too, god damn, he fears gnome. Actually, I need to... cover already. Here's Gnome, and Gnome's not really high leveled. I gotta use some of it. Oh, I only got three left though. $215. I hate this guy. He's just gonna keep doing that. That means I can't really attack him when he's in that form, unfortunately. He's gonna do some massive damage on me, I can tell, because he always gets an attack in, I think. I don't know if this one would help even. Yeah, he's good. Wow, that one was huge. I mean, I have to bring her up, but should I even bother right now? This raid, I will level up Gnome at least once more. Oh my god, the damage this guy does is ridiculous. And I do have items I can use. I can find chocolate bars. Might as well use some of them. Just to keep him alive for now. Katie's gotta stay alive. Nope, nope, nope. We wanna use Gnome again. Oh, damn, she just died. This is where we need to bring up now. This guy is gonna take away a lot of my stuff. Bring on Katie, I guess. Because she's important. You know what? We'll save it for her. But this guy does some massive damage. We're gonna just spam the stuff here. He's strong. Did I waste my magic on that one? Probably did. That sucks. But I can't spam. Oh, god damn it. If I can get a break in, I might actually use a quick chocolate then. He's kind of my backup here. Oh, god damn, we just lost Chuck. We need to bring somebody up here. Okay, I know what to do then. I'm gonna bring her up, and she'll just use her magic to revive someone, I guess. That seems like a good idea. Even though he's 10. That didn't work. Why didn't it work? That didn't seem to work. It's not up. I thought I was bringing... Dude, this guy's massive in damage. Like, it's ridiculous. I'd have to keep spamming this then. This guy does ridiculous damage. I mean, will I even be able to kill him before I run magic a second time? Wow, that didn't do anything. Confused now. Oh my god. I need to heal. Just heal everyone. Oh god. This guy's gonna kill me at this rate. What happened to my magic though? That barely did anything. I'm gonna have to leave here soon to like cover some of my items, because if this they get much harder than this. Oh my god, she died too. I'm running out of my stuff here. I mean, I need to save my walnuts. I only have one left. I can't waste it. That attack he does. Oh my god! Even one hit, he one-hitted her. Level up on it. I'll get lucky if I can kill him even at this rate. I'm so dead. Yep, I died. Oh god. I don't even know now. I wonder if a wall might be necessary here then. While I've been avoiding the walls, I'm thinking now this is where I gotta bring it in. I'm wondering about that. So first of all, what's everyone's magic at? 20, and for you it is 3. So right away we need to reveal your magic. Oh, we already did this one. I thought I was in the wrong place. Alright, defeated that dragon. I wonder if Wall... We already saved it here. Oh, you know, I'm just running through this. I'm not even gonna bother. Not even gonna bother. I mean, I'm at 53, I'm not gonna go up that much higher. Ooh, she took a hit. A nasty hit. There were no alternate paths, were there, I was able to take here? I don't think so. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. We're just gonna rush up there. Oh, great. She's unconscious. Now I have to fight. At least just, you know, to wait for her to wake up. You know, you'd think that would be something, because the path leads up, but it's actually nothing. Oh, yeah. Freaking, gotta cut through it. Forgot already. Looks like there's something down there. No, there isn't. It's a trick. There is nothing down there. So I might have to try Wall here, I'm thinking. Like, what's down here? Anything? No, that's again a trick. They make it look like there's something down there, but there isn't. Okay, so first off, you where am I at? Oh wait, this... wait, how many do I have left? Get out of here. Okay, so now you're recovered. 20. What happened to you? What happened to you? I want to try something out, but now she's... Oh my god, Katie already died. What happened here? Okay, now you're fine. Super lucid barrier. No. Oh. Try it out for now. I'm gonna do some major trying out on this guy. Otherwise, I'm not really sure. Actually, I cast Wall again, unfortunately. And Wall's not gonna last a long time, that's the problem. I gotta hope that really does defend. Does not! So I'm still gonna die in an instant. Wow. Is there anything I can do now? How is she... He's killing Katie in one shot, so I don't even know what to do anymore. Hey, what does this do? Let's just find out. Back up. Evade down. Wow, that went on everyone, that thing. Wow, this was even worse than last time. Can I put my defenses up? I think I might need to do that. Like, right now, it's not gonna work. It's just plain old not gonna work. I can't escape it, right? Nope. Nope. I'll never get them back up in time. I mean, I can try. I gotta spam stuff here. Like, someone's gonna die right now. Alright, what do we got here? Remedy. Fender. Something's gotta work here. Wait, did I even put it on him? Why is it going on him too, I feel like? Well, anyway. I don't know. Trying something. It's not magic, it looks like. So what about lucid barrier, maybe? Might work better. Let's see, the magic already faded. Oh, damn. What if I use... What's the other one? It's lucid barrier, right? unfortunate she's got no more magic left herself. We gotta try something. Anything. I feel like it's doing some new stuff here. Well, it worked for now. What if I heal her magic too? I am running. That's not gonna happen, unfortunately. So I'm not gonna be able to do anything good here. She can't absorb magic. I'm gonna have to restock on some stuff here. Oh, that only did one. That's helpful for now. Maybe I should stay far away. Maybe his, whatever he does is based on distance, perhaps. I notice that he's doing different attacks for some reason. Maybe he can't do that when if I'm too far away. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know what that one is. Okay, that one's like casting her to be, I guess, stone? Because I'm noticing his attacks seem to be different, perhaps based on... Yeah, they look to be different. Okay, so right off the bat, I'm gonna... I'm gonna have to try something else on this... Like, as... Oh my god, the screen's not there. Get away from him. He's gonna do that thing. I think he's gonna try at least. This breath. Okay, nice. It's shielded for now. Okay, so we got a bit of a problem here. Lucy's gonna need more magic. Right away. She's gonna need more magic. Get away from him. Get away from him. Yeah. I still think we're gonna survive. This breath is for now being at least repelled. So that's how you repel it. You gotta do Lucid Barrier. I mean, it's gonna go away, unfortunately, so this is a lost battle. I'm gonna need more... I'm definitely gonna need to recover my magic again. I mean, for now, we're surviving. That one was weak. I don't have the magic to do this. Oh! You see, barrier's gone. I need to keep reapplying the barrier. Can't transfer her magic, so now we're screwed. That much I can tell you. So now I know roughly what to do, but I'm just completely ill-prepared for it. One, great. Yeah, you can't even absorb magic from these guys, so that's not at all in the question. This is not gonna work. I need to restock. Might as well end this part soon. I can recover a little bit of our stuff here. I can bring her back to life, but... There's a Royal Jam recover anyway. It does... Alright, it does a good amount. We're using on you too, I guess. I mean, trust me, we're not gonna beat this guy right now. I'd have to use the rope to get out of here. As long as the rope is not, like, limited. I thought maybe it was limited. I'm gonna have to use the rope to get out of here for sure. Leveled up. Now, I would need to level up a bit more. So what I might have to do is leave. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna have to leave and come back fully equipped, because this Blitz Breath is just killing us. Maybe... level up to 4, because look how much damage I'm doing now that it's at 4. It's a bit of an improvement already. Oh my god, we did it! What was the chance of that happening? Okay, but I still need a restock for whatever's coming up next, though. That's the problem. I was just about to end the part and say, gotta go restock and come back here, but that still applies. It's just I managed to beat the guy. Swords Orb, eh? Okay, unfortunately, we need either a save, or I need to go restock. I mean, if there's another boss here, I don't know if I should... What's happening here? I've beat a lot of bosses already. This is like a boss run for sure. Here's the thing. If there's a save, I'm gonna go use it. If there's another, like, gate or something. But I have to restock on my stuff. Here it is, another gate. Defeat the dragon. Yeah, I'm gonna save my game and end the part here, I think. Because I've accomplished enough and I need to restock. So I have to leave here. Let's leave the town. Let's leave to the town. Wait, what happened? Oh my god, you can't restock in here? You mean I can't get out of here? What if I do it this way? Okay, that one works at least, but it still means... Oh, because I'm not inside a place. That's why the rope doesn't work. But this works at least. So, we need to find a town and restock for sure. And then I gotta make my way through again before I record the next part. That's fun. Oh, where's the closest place? Where are you? What are you gonna give me? I just need some of my regular stuff here. You should be fine, right? I hope. I've been to this town so many times, I think. What do you got? You actually don't... You have this, which is fine. But you don't have the walnuts. I'm back up in money. But I need those walnuts. Which this town does not provide, it appears. Do you have a thing? A guy? The blacksmith guy? I'm just padding it out right now. You're not a blacksmith, are you? My home doom is upstairs. This is upstairs or something you said? Yeah, what the hell, man? My husband's brothers all look alike. Well, I don't know. But I'm not gonna comment on that, actually. Forget it. Alright, I'm gonna pat it out a little bit more. Just see if we got a blacksmith around. Go to another town. This appears not. So I'm definitely gonna have to go to another town. Alright. Another town it is. But man, is it gonna take me a while to get back to where I was? That's what I dislike the most. Come on. I always have trouble finding good towns around here for shopping. You're not a town. Let's remember that much. We're not gonna waste that time. Okay, the mountain to place here might be good. Yeah, this one should be good, I hope. I mean, I don't even care what it costs for the inn and all. I just need, you know, the walnuts now. I think I'm gonna try and beat that dragon. I mean, I'll also stay at the inn because I'll get a good recovery out of it. I said the inn, I don't want the inn. Right now, I don't want it. That's when I finish up. There's a shop. You have the blacksmith guy here? There's me, walnuts. Completely out. I'm lucky I even made it through it. At least I leveled it up and stuff. I hate the whole four thing. It's just a number. Okay, I thought I used the chocolate. That was the royal jam I used, whatever it was. There's no blacksmith in here? Really? Been in there, there's nothing. I've been in here. I don't. Have I? Oh no, there he is. Okay, cool. I got stuff I need to upgrade. Alright, cool. Let's use my orbs then. You're fine. Sword to level 7. Axe up. This is gonna drain my money. No, I can't. I don't know why I thought I could. Javelin's good, and that looks to be it. Wait, no, the bow, I forgot. The bow looked great out almost. Okay, that's it now. Alright, fine. Go to the inn, save, recover, get some extra magic, and then I gotta make my way back there without showing you because you don't want to watch that again. That's gonna be a painful run. Gotta go until I find a point of, you know, defeat the dragon. I'll get all that money back anyway. And there's no equipment for me to buy right now. I already found the Neko in the previous place. Unless there's another one I don't know of, but someone will let me know. So I'm definitely not finishing this game just yet. But that's it for this part. Next time I'll meet you back where we left off for the Elder Dragon. So long!